album because the American record label thought that the song was too political for the American audience. And whatever, here we are 30 years later, nothing has changed. The song is still called Living in China.